listening. Dark clouds of thunder, dropping tears of pain. Fools of Christians plunder, but the price ain't the same. So many lost in the system, watch my brain drift again. I'm dreaming of the fame, and how much can I gain? I sleep when I'm awaking, awaken when I'm asleep. The message was forget yesterday, tomorrow's for keeps. Eyes open today, now I'm back on the streets. Lost to angelic feet, shouting out, love is pain and pain is hell. Fuck the world and the system, I'm ready to rebel. Confused thoughts, hearts numb, equals an emotional cell. I ain't doing so well, I fell back on myself. Locked in the see-through box, no one heard my yell. Except for Sugar Bear, she caught me before I fucking fell. Baby saw through the window of my eyes and she replied, no way I'm gonna make your soul die. Since then, honey never left my side. Yeah, she rise or die. Saw my spirit cry, made my spirit rise. Remind me to always try, no matter what them demon boy them a try. Believe in the highest of most highs and arise. Knowledge is power, so power I'm gaining. Reading biblical scriptures, but pages disappearing. Government souls, yeah, they need this scaling. Pushing up the scales, but the scales ain't weighing.
Brother Beanie made several references to psychological warfare. That's why the internet was made accessible to the general public.
That the struggle finished. And we're free. We're not free. In fact, we're worse off.
1.9 on the scales to try and get the wage in. I'm trying to keep my rage in. Ink spills on pages. Do you know what insane is? Those walking round brainless, getting nameless and shameless. Media, I blame this on. My flame is on. Dirty Babylon, burn down to the fucking ground. Uprise citizens, body and souls one. Free your mind, no man, this is revolution. Ashes to ashes, no more middle classes. Reddish eyes, feeling lavish, they all turn crabbish. Feeling lavish, ate the horse off the carriage, no more cabbage. Divorce or the marriage, it's havoc.
That's beautiful. Can I make a suggestion?
Yeah.
As you continue this work, two things that I will advise you not to say.
Okay.
Say try, don't say try, and don't say hope.
Okay.
And the reason being is that the brain can't process the word try.
Okay.
The brain either does something or it doesn't do it.
That's
right?
What
right? So that's exactly my point. You have to affirm what it is that you are doing and you bring it into manifestation through that affirmation. So when you say try, the brain says, all right, he doesn't say that he can do it. So I don't know if I can really give him what he needs because he hasn't asked for it. He's trying. And hope does the same thing. You know, hope sends you it locks you down into a continuous loop where you just hope and hope and hope and hope and hope. But by declaring what it is you want and putting your consciousness behind manifesting what it is that you want, that is how you bring things into existence. That's how we bring things into existence. So my advice to you as an elder speaking to a young brother is you are a creator.
Yeah.
And every creator, no creator doesn't try to do.
Yeah.
Creators create.
Yeah.
Creators don't hope that they're going to do so and so. Creators do.
Yeah.
You know, so this is who we are, and that's the spirit that has to be the driving force behind everything that we do. And when we understand that, and when you instill that same spirit in these young folk that you're working with, there's no obstacle that will stand in your way.